the real deal. An absolute ball of fury and muscle and bad attitude. Be careful, beware of Rich Holland on Friday.